we are integrating into the society and we want to be useful citizens. We have a rich heritage to share.
Tôi đi xem để thấy
every year for the past 4 years, we draw lots on which country will be featured, and Vietnam's country came up. And we feel that if we recognize the best in each culture, and you're confident of sharing your culture, then it will be for the benefit of the whole society, especially the children.